Yes, it is.
Okay, so, guys, so welcome to CSE 51. Oh my God, so you're okay? I think I am getting audio feedback, so I'm not really sure if you know what. So I guess we'll run this for a few seconds, but yes, we'll just go back to what they were going to do. I think there's audio feedback.
Excuse me,
I don't want to switch scenes. Are people like anything actually? I think it's gone crazy. Mute my speaker. Oh, yeah. That's fine. Okay. Can you hear me now?
Yes.
Okay. Fast. Not too bad. Okay. You guys wanted to hear about the future of artificial intelligence. That's why you're taking the course. And it's all day tomorrow here. And I just allow me to tell you that robots haven't taken over yet. We have survived one more day. I am trying, yes, mostly to see if you have any questions. I'm assuming that everybody who showed up for the class has seen the video that I requested. And my two reasons for doing this right now are, one, to answer any questions people might have about the class or logistics, and if we wind up having a reasonable connection beyond that, then I might actually try to go through some additional perspectives on AI. So that's what I am going to do. Let me first see if I can do what I was doing. Oh, so this is